Dallas Cowboys.
Dallas Cowboys are a football team.
Look, at least they know some.
Sports, okay? It's a team. Shut up. Leave me alone.
Dallas Stars.
I don't know anybody from the Dallas Stars.
You started off as a Minnesota North Star, then you're a Dallas Star.
I don't know what the fuck. No, I don't know. I don't know Dallas Stars.
You know for sure?
I had. Huh?
Did you research that up? Did you Google that bitch?
What are you looking at?
What are you looking at, bitch?
Something Facebook.
Joseph, you was up that NHL thing.
Alright, well.
Fine.
He's actually right.
Good job, Christian. You earned nothing.
That way.
What is the standard length of an NHL arena's ice surface in feet?
That's fucking retarded.
What is it?
Feet? Length?
Okay, it's not that. It's an even number.
it's not like something
stupid.
Okay, yeah, that's not bad. Is it under 100?
No.
No comment.
I can either accept or answer or deny that question. 100 and... We're like a 5-point range. No.
200.
God damn it, I was going to say that one.
It's for the orange.
Can you name that number?
Hmm?
Orange one. Oh,
fuck. Give me three, please.
Was me. Who retired in 1998 with 601 goals as the highest scoring European player of all time?
1968? 1998. Retired.
Mm-hmm.
Sergei Fedorov. Pavel Bure.
You were answering, yet you've never.
D1928 or D1932?
32. Or 28, but 32.
Okay, well,
Say it again.
Second.
What Detroit Red Wing finished next to Wayne Gretzky, who finished first in the 1993-1994 scoring race? Come on.
This mother freaking boy. Where the hell did he go? So since being in quarantine, we have like a really stupid sleep schedule. So we like fall asleep at like 10 a.m. and wake up at 10 p.m. So what we've been doing, we've been going for like morning hikes and watch the sunrise. So, and that's the past 2 days. So these are the clips from those 2 days. So I know this is more of like a montage, but like if you made it this far, thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and yeah, keep you updated.